yes?
How'd you know?
I was watching from a distance. I wouldn't let you do this completely on your own.
Okay. So what do we need to do before we blow this thing up?
Well, there are two things to check. First, you must falsify the visitor log, signing my name to it. Secondly, I need you to disarm the failsafe device for the Transformers. It doesn't matter which order you do them in.
All right. By the way, whose radio is this?
It's mine. But don't worry. I put it on a channel that nobody in my unit uses. Heaven forbid someone in Sentinel is on the line. I don't want them listening in on us.
Anything else I need to know before we blow this popsicle stand?
No. Feel free to light it up.
What?
So I've helped you out with your problem. Can you help me out with mine?
Let's cut through the bullshit, shall we? I'm the head of VIP security for Claw and the tactical advisor for the strategist. I consulted on classified spec ops tactics. I'm guessing it involved one of your friends.
Midas?
Possible. Whomever it was had a difficult time with interrogation. Quite difficult.
Where can I find him?
I'll send you the details and everything I know about the strategist's stronghold. However, and I cannot stress this strongly enough, do not attempt to breach the facility without the full knowledge of Claw.
Duly noted.
Stephanie and I are set to meet out in the wild soon. I'll send you over the location. When you get there, I'll make sure she gives you all the intel she promised.
Looking forward to it. For this. Things are about to get interesting.
Sure as hell sounds like it. Thanks.
How did the ghosts find us?
Listen, try to calm down. I called them here. They just wanted to talk. Nothing else. Just relax.
I hope you have a good explanation for all of this.
If they come after us, it'll be your fault, Carol.
I understand.
Listen, I'm on your side. If we can just get to Claw, nobody will come after you.
Being a ghost is great and all, but you have no idea what you're up against. Look, I work for Lomax Faro, the developers behind Claw. One of the founders is Michael Lomax, a U.S. senator from the Subcommittee of Defense. He's been using his influence to create mandates and fund his own research and projects like Claw.
So he uses taxpayer money to fund his clot project? And he has mandates to develop it. That complicates my job.
The other co-founder is Lomax's associate, Farrow. He's the strategist. And he's been using all of that money, control, and power to further this project.
Seems like some very deep state stuff.
It is. Whichever U.S. official it was who sent you after Claw is thinking several steps ahead. Either they know about the strategist's plans, or something else is brewing. I wish I could tell you more.
That should be enough info for you to get started. I'm sure you'll have a lot of fun digging through this shit. It's time we go.
The island is locked down. Where will you go?
Don't worry about us. I know a couple of places that will keep us safe. Keep close to your radio, though. I'm sure our paths will cross again.
Deep Blue, you got all that?
Yeah, and I don't like it one bit. This wasn't in the briefing.
Now, if you don't mind me asking, who sent you this assignment?
The CIA. Came through the same way the rest of my assignments do. Come to think of it, the timing seems a little suspicious. I was asked to capture the strategist not too long before the Aurora got locked down.
Yeah, it just seems too convenient. What if someone in the CIA knew Aurora was going to be on lockdown? Maybe there's more to this mission than simply capturing the strategist.
What if it's an extraction?
Look, if they knew about Aurora, they knew their activities might alert the ghosts. Or worse, that we would intervene. If me or any of the other ghosts got our hands on Pharaoh, we'd lean on him, his friends in the Senate, and all their private interests. It'd be a bad, bad scene.
Yeah, this is deep state matter. The stuff of conspiracy theorists and crackpots.
I know it's hard to believe, but you might be working for the wrong side. You think about it. If slush fund money can control technology like Claw, and if it's dictating company and DOD movement, then there's no telling how deep it runs. Agreed.
Roger.
He did it again, didn't he?
I don't want to talk about it.
Listen, he's become pushier and pushier with me, and I see him trying the same stuff with you.
I'm not gonna let it happen again. I didn't come to Aurora to be treated like this. I just need an exit strategy.
Well, you don't have to do it alone. If you leave, I'm going with you.
What's happening today, Faye?
The Sentinel Corps has a variety of uniformed and civilian job positions available. If you're considering a new career...
I hope I'm not disturbing your work.
The work can wait. Who are you, and what are you doing here?
My name is Nomad. I have some questions for General Paxton.
Oh, great. The old geezer went and got himself into trouble with Sentinel this time.
I'm not from Sentinel, but there's some shady stuff going on. I just need to see if he's connected to it.
The old man always grabs his fishing pole and heads out about this time of day. He has a watering hole around these parts, but he never catches anything. I don't think he's much of a fisherman.
Oh, yeah? Where's this fishing hole of his?
He's pretty secretive about it. And there may be snapshots of it in his office, though. Feel free to take a look.
Will do. Thanks. something fishy here.